Feel this. Feel the fiber. If you heat it up, watch closely. If you heat the bill up, you can actually split the bill in half.
Oh, son of a bitch. You see that?
I'm sure you've seen a $2 bill before, but there's a reason why it's called a $2 bill, because inside there are actually two $1 bills. I know it sounds confusing, but check this out. If I just kind of heat up the bill, you actually can rip them into two singles. It doesn't last very long if you just let it cool down. Watch. It goes right back to its original form, a $2 bill. Once you learn this method, this trick is 100% fully customizable. Don't be afraid to get creative. You can use receipt, you can use lottery tickets, the sky is the limit. Within 5 minutes of opening the package, you'll be able to construct a gimmick and perform this effect right away. This is something you're going to carry with you all the time that you can perform anywhere at moment notice. This will make a perfect opener. My name is Patrick Kuhn, and this is Breach.